know, take advantage of this neighborhood and how I am in Western Pennsylvania right now.
Da 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 do.
We have a really bad skin spot.
Y'all, hello. Yes, I was watching my own video back. Because I gotta make sure it's all good or bad, indifferent, or whatever. So I'm about to, crack the neck. I just went downstairs, I turned on my dad's fireplace. It gets pretty chilly here in Western Pennsylvania. It is 8:10 p.m. on October 5th. I want to say it's like 50 degrees, 48. Can y'all see? I don't know if you can see. I had to go pee. Oh wait, and you have to hear this funny story too. I think everything is so funny. Like, I'm really, really stupid. But I was in Newcastle, PA, not that long ago, like with my dad and his girlfriend. And I go on my app, the WeatherBug app. And it said, like, you know, weather is like climate and what's going on. It said that the air is pollution to breathe on the WeatherBug app. I'm like, what the heck? I've never seen that before. I'm like, what is going on? Okay. So, let's see. I just plugged the flat iron back in. I got my little cat ears here. I feel like Ariana Grande if I have on a cat ear. I do feel like Catwoman, I guess, kind of, sort of. I have to go pee. Amen. Taylor, quit crying. Quit being sad. So, I had quit working at a hot dog shop today. And my coworker, Taylor, she's a good friend of mine. And we're going to hang out and see each other more. But she's just emotional and upset that I left there. She told me she cried for an hour when I got off the phone with her. I'm like, girl. So I'm going to put on Kiana Lede, my all-time favorite musician right now. My favorite singer-songwriter, whatever. She is soulful. She reminds me of Aaliyah. Y'all know I love me some Aaliyah. For real. Get your life. Speaking of Aaliyah, this hair, this hair would be Aaliyah hair. I'm obsessed with Aaliyah's hair. Like, I love Aaliyah's voice. Obviously, she was an angel. But her hair and her style and her fashion, her shyness. This is Kiana Lede.
Crazy.
the hair, or you're just heating it up a bit near the rootage, the roots. Okay. Since I just got this iron today, I might want to put this iron onto my head. Oh my God, so I was at CVS.
Go big with Taco Bell's
Patches Party Pack. I had to pay for this at all chain.
Get yours with Taco Bell delivery.
It was embarrassing. Because I don't have...
Whose house is it? Whose house is it? Whose house is it?
Okay, so I like her. Her is amazing, but this ain't my favorite song of her. Let me see. By the way, Jennifer Lopez got a new song. It is amazing, y'all. Check it out with Maluma. Something Patty. I wanted to hear I Can't Breathe. Oh my God, because it gives me the chills. It makes me cry, for real. Somebody had a mask on today that said I Can't Breathe, I think. Was that a work or was that on a YouTube video I watched?
Because that's how we got here in the first place. These wounds sink deeper than the bullet your entitled hands could ever reach. Generations and generations of pain, fear, and anxiety. Equality is walking without intuition, saying the protector and the killer is wearing the same uniform. The revolution is not televised. Media perception is forced down the throats of closed minds, so it's lies in the headlines and generations of supremacy resulting in your ignorant, privileged eyes. We breathe the same and we bleed the same, but still we don't see the same. Be thankful we are God-fearing because we do not seek revenge. We seek justice. We are past fear. We are fed up eating your shit because you think your so-called black friend validates your wokeness and erases your racism. That kind of uncomfortable conversation is too hard for your trust fund pockets to swallow. To swallow the strange fruit hanging from my family tree because of your audacity to say all men are created equal in the on the color of his skin. Do not say you do not see color. When you see us, see us. We can't breathe.
Person's ear, so typically you have them grab it like this and fold it down. You go like this. You see?
Mm-hmm.
But you can't do that on this dog.
How do I help my child to cope with stress? Start by listening.
I did burn some of my dog.
Start making the difference. Burn more.
I don't know if he's
is start to buy work.
Paid for via taxpayer dollars.
You know, I feel like a lot of people have underestimated me until I start playing. But since I was young, like, I really love the guitar. I love everything about the guitar, and this is my way of expression, and this is something I do. It's part of who I am. I think I go 100 times harder because I've been underestimated. I feel like I pull it out even more now because I'm like, this is part of me. This is what I do unapologetically. And I think it's pretty badass.
Is it really even my fault? I don't think that it's supposed to be wrong. If it's really meant to be, yeah. So give me a sign. Is he always gonna be mine? Have I given it enough amount of time? Who can I blame if it don't be nothing sweet, sweet babe? I have found what I can take. You're my living in the bed that I made. Is it yours? I wonder, sweet, sweet babe. Oh, if it's really
curbs out up here.